What's good, tubes? Yeah, your boy Cal back in it. Some ritual of the night, Bloodstain. Yeah. What level are we? Level 13. Yeah. Pushing right along. Yeah. Got our first familiar. Got a sweet weapon. We're picking up spirits here, everywhere. Damn, nice. Can we go up top? I think it was a top option. Really, bro? What is this shit? Nice. Damn, it's like a giant mechanical. We're in the clock tower. This is basically the clock tower from Castlevania. Oh my god, no! Very good, got some MP max. Got a new hairstyle? You can get hairstyles, shit like that. Yeah, this is basically the clock tower from Castlevania, no doubt. Oh my god, that stupid jump right there. Let's go, bitch. Oh wow, you can go inside, okay. Kinda cool. Looks like a big open area to explore. Sunglasses. Strong sunlight. Yeah, this game has a lot of stuttering shit going on. It's kind of annoying. Wrecked, boy. I got kind of zoomed out a bit. It's kind of like platforming now. HP upgrade. What's good, baby? Now we're gonna head back and jump inside of the clockwork tower. What is this though? No! Oh man, there was something over there. It looked like a purple chest. Leveling.
Take this.
Oh my god, that jump right there is trash. It is absolute trash. What? Bro. Come on with this trash. We're gonna try and come over here and get this fucking purple chest. Or came this way. Oh my god, no more poisons. Oh my god, I missed it! Fuck, dude. So they're just trying to be annoying now. And now I have to get that. I have to get it. Let's go, bro Scramsy. Bro Scram, bro.
Take this.
No, dude. Oh, man. Got the shard. Dude, you are- I am falling through that piece of shit jump. Like, really, son? They know what they're doing. Just trying to be trolly. Tra-la-la-la-la. Dickheads. Yes! Give me that. Oh my god, I already have this sword. Are they fucking serious? The Ulfbert. I've had this garbage ass sword for a long time. Why do I only have one? I think I sold it. That's so gay. Oh well. Let's go inside the tower. It's worth satisfying curiosity. So, whatever. I like how the 2D map can't possibly compensate for what's going on in the 3D realm here. Dude! That jump right there is complete trash. They need to fix that. Like, it really is. It's like, come on with that. There's something fuckery about that jump. Let's go inside. They're already recycling enemies. Wow, that's impressive. I'm glad they reminded you of this. Sure, boy. Summons poltergeist. Yeah, you see, like, I really believe that these shards should be on a weapon wheel. This is just crazy. I go in here and look at the menu every time. Pretty sick.
Well, look at
it. Feels like nothing, just power. And so long as I'm in control of it,
you're a fool if you think you can soak up that much of their devil tree and steal coal.
I'm not the fool here.
Yeah, the game has some jank to it. The animations are a little jank.
The Libra Logaiath belongs to me, and I shall.
How are you still even alive?
Oh shit, it's Harry Potter duel. Let's go.
And now you die. My next attack will...
Master, you must consume... Alfred, I won't let you use...
I must give chase while the...
Yes, that's it. Yeah! I was hoping that wasn't a boss fight.
Arise, myself and my shadow!
Oh my god, yeah, this one is amazing. Shield does break down, but still, there's a lot of damage to be done. Hyperventilator. Luck, mind, I don't like that. Partisan. I could jump down, but no. We're gonna go up. On second thought, I guess we're jumping down because I can't. There's no gear to turn. Let's continue left. Down back to forward. Yeah! Give me that save room. Libra ex machina. Or some shit. Oh god.
Take this.
It's like a steampunk area. That's what it looks like. I like how it constantly reminds you of that. Because it needs to be... It needs to be reminded. That's a good thing. Yeah, this music comes nowhere close to Symphony of the Night's soundtrack. It's okay, you know, like it does its job, but the soundtrack is just not there. Flying Edge. Whoa. Okay, we got some crazy weapons. That's awesome. Take it for a speed run. Hope it has a lot of coverage. Certainly not a great weapon. Alright, so we're gonna keep pushing, moving forward here. We're just gonna jump down off this cliff. Why not? We got a left option? Oh god! Yo, that magic is super powerful. I gotta upgrade that shit. That mega drill thing. What is it called? Let's look. The heretical grinder. Holy damn, that thing wrecks. Don't tell me. Are we at a dead end? Not cool, man. Okay, so I have to fucking... Ugh. That thing was going smoothly.
Arise, myself and my shadow! Take this!
Like, damn it, boy. Okay. I guess there's a block here, or what is it? Okay, yeah, let's go this way. After I save it. Of course, let's not be stupid.
Oh. Thank you.